The Broncos admit they're entering a do-or-die phase of their season. After conceding nearly 90 points in their last two matches, senior players say it's time for the club to get its aura back.
As the Broncos attempt to climb out of the hole they're in, there was another setback. Rookie Jordan Kahu can add a broken thumb to a growing list of injuries.
He's a tough guy. A lot of people, with his injuries that he's gone through in his career so far, would have given football away.
Lockie Maranta is set to fill his spot on the wing for Monday's clash against the Tigers, a match that's fast becoming must-win after five losses from their last six games.
That's pretty do-or-die stuff. So, we need to look at square in the eye and work together. We've got standards and expectations here and we haven't been meeting them.
Ben Hannett will get one game in before Origin 2 after confirming he'll play, and the Broncos expect an early return for injured Blues hooker Robbie Farah for the same reason.
He's such a tough competitor, and I'm sure that he'll want to get some footy out before he goes in that Origin period.
The Titans have fended off rival clubs to wrap up one of the NRL's buys of the season. Halfback Albert Kelly will repay the faith and stay with the Coast for another 2 years.
They gave me a chance and I was grateful for that. And, it's a nice place up here and they showed some faith in me and returned a favour.
Former co-captain Luke Bailey's also signed on for a further season.